every partner that, that we look into is either far too expensive for a university partner, or doesn't deliver a testing software that, that meets our standards, especially in the mechanics department. So we decided to develop DynXHide, a tool that we already had, into a e-assessment software. Why am I telling this? Because what we want to do with that software is we want to give that software out to interested other partner universities, not for free, but almost for free. What we're trying to do is to build up, and that is what you were going for earlier, to build up a network for e-assessments, because right now we don't have that as a on a university standard. We're funded by the Central Ministry for Education in Germany to not only build that software, but to build up that network. And we tried this with the introduction to business administration, that we decided to not bring in anybody, everybody into Aachen, but just to take a look, where are the people located at? And what partner universities do we know that we can ask if they're willing to provide a classroom, a computer lab or something, so that we can bring in a couple of people. We did that together with the TU Munich that we are working closely with. They're really nice people, nice partners. We had Aachen. What is not on there yet is Karlsruhe that we work with. Colleagues in Bremen, TU Berlin and Kiron. And what Anja already showed you guys is in Lübeck and their networks standards. So what we are up to now is okay, just like you said, are there better ideas? How do you like our idea of a network, of a building network? And if you're interested in and located in Germany or out of Germany, would you be interested in being partner of us working together with us?
I'm wondering, I'm not part of the project, so I don't know everything about it, but it helped me and the pilot for credits for MOOCs.
Exactly.
Did you consider that as well? Because it sounds to me somewhat the same.
Yeah. This is I'm in close contact with Tino. The thing is the German data security laws. Again, that are hard to meet the requirements for. But this is what we were going for. We're giving out credit points for these MOOCs. The problem, again, are the exams in the end. We just have to make sure that these exams meet the standards that we have on campus as well. Because the fear is that then even our students will go online and take exams over there. We cannot have different measurements for on-campus and off-campus students.
Okay.